Hi everybody, welcome back to Shine From Vivid Day. Sorry it's been a while since I've posted and I've been a little infrequent since Christmas. I have my son still here with me who's been living out in Australia for 3 years and I only get the pleasure of seeing him every 6 months for a few weeks. This time I get him for 3 months, which is amazing, but it means that I'm struggling to fit everything in and real life has taken a priority. And there's also some exciting things happening behind the scenes that I'll reveal to you later. But I hope you enjoy me continuing my exploration of these Kielty alcoholic inks. They are amazing. I was supposed to have been doing a layering video for you, but I've decided to leave that one out until I speak with the creator of these beautiful inks, because I think it's user error on my part and I just want to understand. But I hope you still enjoy this piece, I hope you still love the vibrancy of these colours, and I hope you still appreciate me exploring alcohol inks, and I think I'm improving. But I'll keep pushing the boat, but look out soon, there will be a resin video heading your way very soon. So hope you're all having the most amazing week. I hope you're finding time to be creative and I hope you're spending time with loved ones and friends. So I'll see you on the next video and I hope you enjoy. So please remember, watch as much of this video as you can because that's your way of thanking me, the artist, and it's a way of giving back to myself. Other than that, I'm digressing because I'm Sharon and I'll see you on the next one. Ciao! Thank you so much for all your support with my channel and your beautiful comments. I'm sorry I've been a little bit inconsistent the past couple of weeks with posting my videos, but that's because I am getting to spend some quality time with my son while he is in England. And I wanted to just show you a little bit of my continued alcohol ink discovery and my journey as I am learning this beautiful medium. I'm absolutely loving just the flow of these and how you can just lose yourself in it, and you have, like resin, some controls, but at the end of the day you have to work with, when you're using this method, what you're getting. So the big learn for me is still the restraint, but also understand how I can manipulate it to get a more purposeful image that I'm using. And if I make fails along the way, like pressing my air compressor in the slight wrong way, which juts all the alcohol forward or the inks forward in the place that I don't want, not to lose faith, but continue going and you find ways around it and you end up creating an even better piece. So I apologize that this video was supposed to have been a layering video. This is because I want to make sure I do it justice when I do this video. So I'm partnering with Daryl at the minute because I think there may be a little bit of knowledge gap for myself that I just want to make sure that I'm 100% confident with when I produce my video. So watch this space. Hopefully one will come soon, because if you do use the layering solution correctly and you want to protect areas, which is probably the thing that I want to do, it's going to be ideal. So anyway, I'm digressing because I am Sharon. I am using the four colors still from Kielty Inks. Not too sure if I've said that, so I'll say that again because this is about my fourth take in speaking. But I just love the overall image on this and the colors, and I hope you do too. So remember, thumbs up, subscribe and share, and comments are always welcome. And if you are another person who is new to the alcohol inks, or if you are very experienced and want to share some tips and tricks, feel free to do that, because as a community it will help us grow within the art and within different mediums that we're not used to. So I will leave you to enjoy some music and I will see you on the next video. But other than that, have the most amazing day. Relax and be creative, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.